All right, we are here with a couple new artists. So in today's video, we'll be checking out Lighter by, I'm gonna try to say the artist names, but I probably will say it wrong, so I apologize in advance. Galantis, featuring David Guetta, I think that's how you say it, and 5 Seconds of Summer. Okay, I think maybe that wasn't as bad as I was picturing it in my mind. So maybe I said it correct. Hopefully I did. But here we are with the Lighter, with the lyric video. And Omega, I'm sorry. I know you wanted to see the music video. I can't, bro. It's blocked. I tried. I'm sorry, okay? I also tried to pull up the lyric video from Galantis' channel. And that's blocked for some reason, too. So I'm just like, you know what? I'm just gonna play it safe and just choose a random person who made a lyric video for this song. So I apologize that it's not the music video or the official lyric video from his actual channel, but it's still a lyric video, okay? So I can understand the words and we'll still have fun. Don't worry, we'll still have fun. But here we are with the Lighter. I swear, didn't we not check a song out called Lighter like a few days ago or something like that? I don't know why. I just feel like we've checked out something called Lighter. For some reason, we probably have in like obviously in the past, but let's just see how this one's going to go. Obviously, I'm pretty sure I've heard David Guetta. Like, have we not checked out a song from him or her? I don't know. Is it a him? Her? I don't know. I'm just gonna say David Guetta, I guess. But I don't know if it's a obviously what gender they might be. 5 Seconds of Summer. I'm pretty sure I've heard them before. I'm pretty sure, but I don't know. How many people are in 5 Seconds of Summer? If it's just one person, just do let me know. But I am so sorry, bro. There's a lot of things that I don't know. But I'm pretty sure I've probably heard a song at least once from 5 Seconds of Summer. Maybe like years and years ago. I don't know. Maybe. Anyways, we'll see how this song goes. Enough talking. I don't know why I'm talking so much today. I just am. I apologize. But anyways, before we get into the video, if you can hit that like, subscribe button to keep up to date with all the videos, that'd be awesome. Without further ado, let's just get right into this one.
Wet paper planes in the sky, drifting where the wind blows. Yeah, gravity held me tight, but with you I can let go.
Okay, hold on, all right, give me a second. I'm liking the vocals, I'm liking the music. Now I'm guessing the subject matter is obviously talking about just being with this one special person once again, and they make them feel just lighter, just like happier inside, I guess you can say. I think that's the subject matter, unless they are talking about just something else. But obviously it says, when it says with you, I am guessing that it's a person, but it could be something else as well. It could be maybe an item, it could be maybe an animal or something like that. It could be anything. To be fair, it could be a lot of things, but I am just guessing that it's probably about another human being. I'm liking it. I am really liking it so far. Obviously, do let me know if I'm right with a prediction or my analysis that it's talking about a special person. But I'm liking it so far, so let's just keep going.
I know, I know, I know, I know. You take it all the way and feel.
Okay, so there we go, Bo. In the cold, you shine a bit brighter, I think he said, right? Brighter when I'm with you. Now, I don't know. Again, it could be something else. It does not need to be, I think, this special person. But once again, I'm still going to just lock in my answer that they are talking about like a special person. Maybe being with that person just makes them a lot more at ease, a lot more happier inside, and makes them glow brighter. Now that is definitely an interesting lyric. Now I feel like there's something, obviously they're talking about something else there, but I'm not exactly sure what. But I'm thinking too deep. I might be just thinking too deep. I'm pretty sure it's probably a song about somebody that is really special to them. And I think the vocals are also from 5 Seconds of Summer, because Omega told me that. So in the comments, I think the vocals are from 5 Seconds of Summer. But do let me know if it is or not. But okay, I don't know, because there's 3 artists obviously. So somebody made the music. And then, or maybe 2 of them make the music, and then 1 of them is the vocals, or maybe 2 of them are the vocals, but I only heard 1 vocal, voice, so, I don't know, but just let me know, just fill me in with some more information, but I am really enjoying this song, so let's just keep going. Alright, that was Lighter from Galantis, David Guetta, and 5 Seconds of Summer with a lyric video. Now, I have to say once again, that song was definitely interesting to check out. I like the music, I like the vocals, and I also really like the lyrics as well. Obviously, it's nothing too crazy, but it is nice, it is sweet. And once again, I do feel like maybe my analysis of it being talking about a special person is probably correct. But once again, do let me know. I mean, maybe it's just a song where you can interpret it as differently as you want it to be. I guess you can do that as well with that song, because it isn't, I guess, directly talking about anybody or specific gender or anything like that. So I guess you can use it for a lot of things, and it doesn't really have to always just be this one special person. But if I have to guess, I'm guessing that. So that's what I have to say for now. But I did really enjoy the song, so grading wise, I would definitely give that a green. I would definitely put that on my playlist. So comment down below how you guys felt about that song, and also comment down below what else you guys like and react to. That was an amazing song from Galantis, but if you want to check out something a bit more different, then I suggest you watch this video right over here.